Your users can interact with the dashboards that you create. You can make your dashboards more interactive with Kibana features like controls and drill downs. In this video, you will learn how to use these features. Kibana dashboards are interactive. Clicking on a value in a panel creates a filter for that value. The dashboard will update to only show data that matches the value that was clicked. You can customize what happens when someone clicks on a value by creating drill downs. For example, you can let the user navigate to another dashboard or bring them to a specific web page. To add a drill down to a panel, open the panel menu by clicking on the gear in the top right and select Create Drill Down. Give the drill down a name and choose whether it should bring the user to another dashboard or an external URL. You can configure the drill down, for example, by providing the external URL. The URL accepts variables that represent things like the clicked value. Save the dashboard. Now when a user clicks on a value, they can choose which action they want to take. Another way your users can interact with a dashboard is through controls. To add a control to a dashboard, click Create Panel. Next, select Controls. You can choose between two control types, an options list or a range slider. Let's add an options list. Define a label for your control. Next, you can select the field from which you want to populate the dropdown. Click Update to see a preview of the control. Finally, click Save and Return to return to the dashboard. You can now resize and place the control where you want on the dashboard. To use the control, select a value from the list of options and click Apply Changes. The dashboard will now only show data that matches the selected value. You can remove the filter by resetting the control visualization or deleting the filter. In this video, you learn how to make your dashboards interactive using drill downs and controls.